Hello, this is Doreen Alberg, and welcome back to another segment of Pianists Learning to Play the Organ. Today's selection is Songs of Thankfulness and Praise. And this music is by, apparently the melody is by a J Hintz, and the harmonization was by J.S. Bach. Favorite in the Baroque era, of course, 1600s. All right, so this is in D major. So we've got a lot of the D, A, B, D, C sharp. Whoops, sorry, the light of the window. D, A, B, D, C sharp, D down here. Because this one is going to be for communion, the first portion of it, I am going to use the swell, the top. And I'm just going to have these two, the roar float and the celeste. Isn't that a nice, just kind of a gentle sound? My pedals, the crescendo pedal is kind of off. This is on, this is off. And this one is up a little bit. Whatever it is, I don't even know. But anyway, oh, it's the swell. Great, okay, that's the swell. I'm going to, while people are getting communion, while the choir is getting communion, I'm going to play up here. When they're back, then I'm going to drop down. Because then the congregation joins in. So I am going to go from swell to great. Nothing real terribly tricky in the pedals. It's repetitive. The third line, sorry for all this motion, fast motion on the video, I apologize. A, D, D, E, A. And I'm already on E, so I just keep it there, move to B, and then F sharp, B. And then I have to kind of go back to D and G. But I'll just look. This is not a super fast hymn. So really that's the only, I don't know, tricky part is really what we'd say. Sorry, this my handle is a pull of gravity. So anyway, let's try this. It's in the hymnal 135, number 135 in the 1982 Episcopalian hymnal. And let's see how this one might sound going from swell to great. I'll just run through the great once. I'm sorry, the swell once. And then you can kind of, I wonder if I can get it closer. Let's try that. Maybe you can't see my body, but who cares about that anyway? All right. All right. Got a good view of my feet and my hands, that'll be something at least. Actually, I wonder if I can get a better view of my hands. Look at me, I just keep shifting. Let's see. I can put it here maybe, then you can see a little bit of my, well then you can't see my feet very well. I need to figure out a better plan of attack, don't I? What else can I prop this up with? Let's see if that'll help a little bit. There, we'll try that. Okay. These are impromptu recordings because I have another job. So I kind of run over here to the organ when the patient doesn't show up and run back again. All right, so here we go. Thank you. mention that on several times, first measure, for example, my right foot goes from D and I skip C. So I'm kind of doing that minor third thing. Again, I've kind of got pretty big feet, so that feels pretty solid, I guess, pretty secure. So this will be for this coming Sunday. I've got about 5 more days to practice, and that should work. Look forward to you tuning into this. If you have any comments, please leave them, and I'll try and get back to you. And have a great January week.